Hello everyone, and welcome back to episode 5 of BattleTech Advance 3062 playthrough. We're gonna hop right in right away. We're gonna start doing this training day here. That's good money, good salvage. Let us clear this so we can bring 3 mechs if we wanted to. So let's bring our Shadowhawk. Draco goes in that. Bring in Griffin. That's Ultra Tools. And we'll bring in the Cicada. Jackdaw, I believe. Yes. All right, I'm gonna make a cut here, and I will see you on the battlefield. If you want to join the company, just comment below your alias, call sign, what have you, and it's going to be first come, first serve, and I'll let you know what episode you will air in. All right, let's hop in.
Command interface initiated.
All right, so these guys are pretty rookie-ish, and sometimes they have like really nice skills that can help them. Like, I know there's some skills that will boost their aim, so they'll hit better, that sort of thing. Do we have a Warhammer? I didn't realize we had a Warhammer. Oh, no, it's not a Warhammer. It's a Human Warrior. Well, that's a different. 50 tons. What do you have? A Gauss rifle and an ER large laser. Now, the problem with that is, yeah, his gunnery's not that great. Yeah, I mean, they're a 3. Oh, he's a 1. What are you
Waiting
in?
orders.
A Locust. LRM-5s. Okay. All friendly mechs must survive. 6 units. Alright. I feel pretty protected here. We'll roll forward here with the initiative.
Wait. Sure, why not? Standing by.
All right.
Hey.
Let's bring in the cicada. See what you
Okay.
are. Spider 7K. All right. Let's come to our LRM. A scratch.
What can I do for you?
Can I deal with him? No. Who is in the jam?
Receiving you.
Push you up. Ooh, a Pegasus. I would love that. Which version, though? Ooh, I would love that Pegasus.
Damage looks light, Commander.
Well, that's gonna be priority number one here.
I'm receiving you.
All right, Locust.
10-4.
Probably not gonna hit anything, but that's fine.
All right.
Just need you to move. Wield LRM.
I'm your spaniel.
Alright.
Affirmative.
Let's bring you.
Confirmed.
Nice. Alright, three more to go.
Are there none who can stand before me? At me.
Orders.
All my shots are broken.
Copy that.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Nine. Oh yeah, there's like no chance for me to hit anybody. That's slight there. We'll take that.
Commencing Alpha Strike.
All right, we gotta clear this up quickly.
Waiting for the right play.
See if we can clear this up this round. That's annoying.
That got through my armor, Commander.
You're fine.
Holden for tactical advantage.
Yeah, it's gonna hurt a little bit.
Minor damage, Commander.
Can get to him. Oh, yeah, that's a charge, though. Where's the locust?
Yes, Commander.
Let's see if you can end
it. Confirm.
Oh, of course you miss.
I missed.
Ready for orders.
Good to go. Got it.
Oh my god. Just keep missing everything.
Systems recycling for another shot.
Oh, this is terrible.
Waiting for orders.
Like, we gotta kill this Pegasus. Like, we gotta kill all of this.
Solid connection on that one.
Ready for orders.
What now? Going hand to hand. I got him! Standing by.
Yeah, one EVA just seems horrendous.
On it!
What?
IR.
Get rid of him.
Target eliminated.
Okay, three sub. That's good. We need those parts. I would love a Pegasus. They're
standing by.
Really, really good. Now, do you have an engine in the side? You do. So, like, there's a minor chance I hit this. Let's do training wheels.
Bon appetit.
All right. Well, that didn't go as planned, but oh, they got a Stinger Lab. Well, it's cool looking. I just don't know how much it's gonna help you.
Standing by.
Oh, that's right, he has LRM-5s.
This should be good.
Watch the side!
Now? That's great.
Getting my ass kicked!
Hopefully he doesn't move. Don't you dare. Okay.
Waiting for orders.
All right.
Receiving you. Location confirmed. Firing a full salvo.
Now you.
Time to fly. Affirmative.
Not quite.
Critical hit, Commander. I'm here.
Can I get into a side? Oh, it's the best I can do there.
Oh boy, here we go. Hope this is enough.
Checked?
Maybe things are looking up.
No,
receiving you. Roger. Locking in all weapon systems.
Alright, good hits.
Orders.
Affirmative.
The last primary target is down, Commander.
Nice.
Mech destroyed.
I'm in.
Oh no, we're gonna kill this dude.
They're flanking.
Poor EVA. Oops. All right.
Reserving action.
Target prediction, and then yeah, he's got nothing in the back.
Waiting for orders.
All right, let's try to give the Griffin the kill.
All weapons are go.
Wait. All right, it's gonna have to go.
Standing by.
To my guy.
Roger.
Alright, surely that should do it.
Hell yeah. That's a hit.
Really? I don't want to give these guys the kill.
Commander?
You know what? We'll give the locust a kill. How about that? We'll do that. Just for fun. Just for fun.
Target locked.
Not often do you get to use a locust to kill things. Huh, three parts for that too.
Mission successful.
Pretty straightforward mission. Not too bad. Not too bad at all. Decent money. Right. I'm going to be taking this Pegasus. Alright. I'm going to double heatsink. Oh, this is really other. Yeah, there wasn't much else to really take. But that Pegasus should be really nice later on. Good. Okay. I think we're going to do humanitarians. Once again, against the Draconis Combine. Let's see here. Griffin, Cicada, Wasp, Cicada, Griffin, Allergy on the Wasp. Sar. Shrapnel, you are on the galleon. Alright. Excellent. Alright. Gonna do the last mission here on this planet. And let's get right to it. See you then. Alright, on to mission 2. Let's hop in.
Command interface initiated.
Alright. Ahead. All right. Alright, secure the convoy. Well, we know how this is going to go. We're going to be... Is there a faster way I can get up there, or... Not quite sure. We'll just take this route for now.
Got it.
Affirmative.
This might be a minute. Roger.
On it.
Oh, let me do this as well. Where's gameplay? Yeah, we'll use a attack dynamic camera. All right, let's continue on.
You betcha.
There. Okay. Affirmative.
Copy that.
Ugh.
Yes, I'm there. No sweat.
Moving to position.
Moving out.
Position confirmed. Roger that.
Well, it's gonna be a drop here.
Okay, let's go.
Move order received.
Good to go.
Moving out. On my way.
Got it.
Copy.
Copy that.
Don't mind this. This is
moving to position.
We're just spawned so far away.
Moving out. Moving to position.
Let's just get everyone together.
Roll to that.
Them on the road.
Acknowledged.
Alright. Cicada, we'll keep here.
Advancing, I guess.
Location confirmed.
On the move.
On my way.
Flip it around. Alright, let's get these guys in position.
No need to tell me twice.
Roger that.
Affirmative.
Alright, let's do this.
Acknowledged.
Alright, we have an unknown mech there. It's like just... One. Alright, we have a Jenner. Prototype Jenner. Another Cyclone. Alright, well, let's reserve down. See if they will do anything. There's a Cyclone. That could have been pretty bad. That could be bad. Do you have an engine on the side? You do not. You are just standard. Okay.
Commander.
Well, let's jump you and move you around.
Firing jump jet. Give them everything I've got.
Okay. There's a Jenner. Or EVA.
Orders. Good to go. Targeting for an alpha strike. Reporting negative damage.
All right, let's see what this guy is. Don't quite know. That's okay. All right.
Waiting for my opening.
Alright, we are going to sensor lock this Jenner. Than enough.
What now? Okay, firing everything.
Oy, oy, oy.
Commander?
What's up,
boss?
It would be a charge.
Affirmative.
Tagged and open.
Waiting on you, Commander. Right, Commander. There's more where that came from.
Yes, Commander.
All right. I'm gonna side slip here. Oh, that didn't matter at all, huh? Well, that was a waste.
Understood. Moving fast. Confirm.
Ooh, you have large lasers. I will use you for sure. You have all broken shots. They're all. Oh. Not there, though. Just my two drivers. Real APC, no. Okay. Okay, who goes? One of these two. Or the Locust. He just has a medium laser, some machine guns, nothing to fear. Right. Gonna pepper this
Roger.
Guy. Alright, go again. He's unsteady, so he's gonna go. That's not great. Side is that right?
Roger that, full speed. 10-4.
Please hit. Please
fail to connect.
I beg. This guy up. Yeah. There we go.
I hear ya. I read you, Commander. Moving out. Going toe-to-toe.
Right.
I'm here.
What's the follow-up gonna look like on that?
I'll try. I hope it doesn't hurt.
Orders? Heading out.
The multi-target action?
Affirmative. Standing by. Roger. Here we go.
Please. Please, please, please.
Critical hit, Commander.
I don't think he can. Ooh, you got SRM4s and machine guns. That works. And down you go. Eject. Not gonna eject. Get out of there. Oh boy. Alright. You did not move.
Waiting for orders.
Alright. It's gotta be done here, right? I'm afraid of that large laser. I gotta respect it.
On it. Here it comes.
Nice. Three parts to a Jenner.
Awaiting orders.
Let's see if we can get this guy out of here. Please hit.
Reporting negative damage.
Let's do this.
It's been a struggle right now. Alright. He's going to get up next turn. So what I want you to do...
Copy that. Giving them everything I've got.
It's not gonna get scared. He's got equipment. He's got his weapons still. Who's the one? You're the one. Yes. Just gonna use these guys. Locust. All right, now where's your weapons? Are they all on like your side torso there? Mostly, yes. Do I want to try to get him? I'll attempt. I'm not worried about if I don't get him. Okay, we got some parts there. Alright. Let's set up
yes, Commander.
Our follow-up turn here. Maybe they come from this direction?
Coordinates received.
So maybe?
What can I do for you?
Not quite sure.
Hey.
Cicada.
I'll try.
This guy. Okay, we're gonna have to. Okay. Alright. So it's gonna have to be next turn. It's fine.
Acknowledged.
On my way.
Moving to position.
All right, let's set up our turn.
Affirmed.
There. Okay.
Ah, yeah.
Moving to position.
They're on the other side.
Good work, Commander. Hold this position until the package is on.
Net warriors, show them what you can.
I wish the Leopard would use their guns to shoot at the enemy. That'd be great. Alright, we have a Jenner K over there. We have another vehicle. Okay. Ooh, we have a panther just chilling over here. Okay. So we're kind of surrounded by all sides. Okay, that's fine. Don't you dare. That's money on the board.
Waiting for my opening.
Okay, you're getting annoying.
What's up, boss?
I will force you to move.
Got it. gun. Negative damage. Repeat, negative damage.
That's our LRM. Love some follow-up.
Receiving you.
Let's go address this guy. Got an ER med and not really worried about him. And I don't think the Panther is going to be able to get to these guys. Let me see. Can he get there? No. Alright. So here's what I'm going to do. Sensor lock you. And we're going to attack him. Blow him up good. Okay. Let's see if my other drivers have follow-ups. You do. Griffin.
I hear ya. I leap. I soar. We can do this. Let's go.
Nice.
Another hit.
And incapacitated. You know, if I wouldn't mind taking a Jenner. That would help out so much here. I mean, this guy is kind of a bigger threat. Don't like that Panther, though.
No shooting, just running.
He's just got an ear med. I'm not really too concerned with them.
Targeting for an alpha strike.
Yeah, I wasn't expecting to get much done there.
What now? Okay.
So good to have a cicada in your back.
Receiving you.
I'm worried that he's gonna take a shot at my SR here. I'm just gonna run my SR out of danger.
10-4.
Yeah, not worth risking.
Objective secured.
Alright, objective secured, everything's good.
Yes, Commander.
I don't think you can get over here in time. He goes on the 7th.
Roger that. Standing by.
Yeah, not too much to worry there. Alright.
Waiting for orders.
Alright, let's get this dude's back.
Let's move. Firing all weapons.
Puts him down to the 6. Who else? Ballard. Pretty late, but
hey.
Alright. Now this should do it. Should do it.
Copy that. Firing Alpha Strike.
Of course. Shadowhawk, I'm okay with that. I am perfectly okay with that.
Ready for orders.
Alright. Let's deal with this guy.
All weapons are go.
Ready for orders.
Mallard.
Up high. Firing a full salvo.
Waiting on you, Commander.
Yeah, I think it's a charge for that one, right? That's a kick. Yeah. Maybe. What?
Reporting.
Yeah. Yeah, not worth.
Bomb.
Let's get fired up! There's work to do!
I don't want to drag this on longer than I have to.
Good to go.
Alright.
Coordinates received.
Tend him, please.
Target's taken a critical hit.
Right. Panther gets to go.
We're getting outflanked.
I put armor back there for a reason. All right.
Orders.
Mallard. Everything hold. He could push. Yeah, this guy could push up this way. This is my Shadowhawk. Okay. That's fine.
Sure. Just forget about me. I'm here. Copy.
So please end him. It's been going on far too long.
All right.
Thank you.
I do for you?
Alright.
On my way. It's gonna be good.
Waiting for orders.
I have never done this much melee ever. See if we get a 2-for-1, eh?
I caught him.
Standing by. Jumping.
All right, I'm just gonna use precision him out of the turn.
Fire all weapons.
Not expecting to do a lot. Oy, oy, oy. This is dragging on far too much. Having one mech with only a large laser is just not great.
Yes, Commander.
Right, who do we have?
No. Throw the link up for what it's worth.
Alright, let's get rid of him. Billy.
I got him.
Nice.
Mission successful.
I think my Hussara missed all of her shots. Had to be. Had to be. Alright. Good payout. Everyone did quite well. Took a little bit of unnecessary damage at the end, but I'm just trying to rush through. Hussara took a critical hit to the right torso, but stayed alive. All right, let's see here. What's in our storage? We have a Jenner D part. So if we take, if we land 3 Jenner parts, all right, which one do we want? Ooh, it says Pharaoh on it. This is a prototype Jenner. Okay, we don't want the prototype Jenner. No. Definitely not. Euromed would be nice to land too. Ooh, Artemis would be nice. Oh, there's Pharaoh on the board. Lots of good stuff. Oh, the loot. All the good loot. Now, do we have a Cyclone? I thought we picked up maybe a piece. Maybe I'm wrong. I'm wrong. Okay. But still, we have a Jenner piece, so we can upgrade one of our terrible mechs, like the Hussar. Thank you, RNGesus. I am not a fan of that mech. I am not. I've had that on so many of my runs, I'm just not a fan of it. It's just there to taunt me now. But we finally get to move on. So the next episode, we're going to move on from here. But before we do that, I might do some mech bay shenanigans. Now, I might make a separate episode just for mech bay and pilot upgrades, so keep an eye out for that. That will kind of be in between. That might fall on a Wednesday, same time, 3 p.m. Eastern. And then episode 6 will be when we move on to the next planet. Again, thank you so much for watching. and I will see you again real soon. Take care.